Oh my God, that was crazy. What's up guys, Nick Dizon here, joined by my little brother, Dion, and our nephew, EJ. And in this video, we're gonna be doing the Spicy Noodle Challenge! So in case you haven't heard about it yet, this is the Korean Spicy Noodle by Samyang, I guess. And we're gonna have three rounds. In the first round is the normal spicy noodle. And in the second round, we're gonna have the 2x spicy noodle. And third round is the 4x spicy noodle. So are you guys ready?
Yes.
Let the challenge begin. So we're just gonna cook it and it will be ready in a while. And we are so ready for round one. Okay, let's start. This is already spicy for us, and we can still handle it. So let's see if we can pass through round two. Woo! Ha! So guys, we just recovered from round one and we're now heading to round two. So this is the 2x spicy. So I hope we can take this. Let's start. That was crazy. So guys, we really needed a lot of time to recover from round two. Because it's really, really hot and spicy. After we ate the 2x spicy noodle, we walked around the house. John, drink anything we can.
Ice.
Put ice in our mouth. And we are now in round three. Are you guys ready? Because we're not.
Okay. Can we take this?
Game!
I like everything.
Game. So we prepared our ice.
What? 1, 2, 3, go.
I'll just take what I can.
Oh don't think this is 4 times the spicy noodles. It's not. 2 times was way more
spicy.
And I don't like the smell. So I'm just gonna go eat this all. Just finish this. Okay? So that's it, guys. We finished the challenge, and based in our observation, round 2 is way more spicy than round 3, but we still need it for you guys. So we hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to smash that like button, and if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe to my channel for more. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!